Alright. Five Magics by Megadeth. Hopefully there's not too many screw-ups.